The acting police spokesperson for Rwenzori East Region, Superintendent of Police Luke Mbusa, confirmed that the three identified men are behind bars at Rwenzori East headquarters.
Through the cooperation of Wananchi, yesterday they suspected some three men who are not properly identified in Salute. Salute is found in Kasese municipality. They came and informed the police. Those three suspected wrong people were picked, and as I talk, we have them here.
Mbusa further noted that apart from this incident, they haven't registered any case of violence as people were celebrating the new year. However, residents were cautioned to remain vigilant.
We have not registered any serious problem that could have happened in the process of entering a new year to date. And we continue telling our people to remain vigilant so that they are not taken unaware of some criminals.
Honorable Boaz Kafuda, the former Member of Parliament for Busongora South in Kasese District, encouraged locals to work hard in the new year so as to improve their livelihoods.
Let people work hard. Government is there to support them, and the most important thing is when this year ends, at least you can account for it. Say, I did this, this year has ended.
Our reporter also reached out at Rwenzori Auto Spa, and people were excited to enter the new year, hoping that the insecurity in the area is foiled by the different security agencies that have been deployed in the area.
It was not easy to spend 360 days. Now we are just entering on the new year. Very happy and very excited.
Kasese has suffered a number of tragic incidents in 2023, and these have been attributed to ADF attacks. The murder of 42 students by ADF rebels during an attack on Mpondwe Lobiria Secondary School on the night of June 16th terrorized the area. On October 13th, the ADF reportedly attacked a truck transporting onions, and one man was killed. And then the killing of two foreign tourists and a tour guide in Queen Elizabeth National Park on 17th October 2023 not only shook the country's security but affected the tourism sector as well. Following these attacks in Kasese and Kamwenje, together with other parts of the country, President Museveni ordered the recruitment of LDUs to beef up security and urged locals to cooperate with the security to root out rebel elements in their communities. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.